level. I'm on a new level. I'm on a new level. I'm on a new level. Brought me a new shovel. Put these niggas in the dirt. Shame with the new bezel.
I'll edit it out like after.
Well, see,
yes. We're all good. Alright guys, what is up? Back for another YouTube. So today is a special video. We're doing some behind the scenes footage at the Nutra Holdings gym. So we're doing a photo shoot for Jack Factory today. I think it's like some kind of commercial or something. I'm not even sure what it's gonna end up being, but we got like a professional crew in here along with the Jack Factory media guys. So it's gonna be pretty cool. This is basically the Jack Factory gym. So we got some pretty cool equipment in here to work with, a bunch of free weights over there. This gym is mostly for photo shoots. It's a pretty sick setup for photo shoots, but I'm hoping to hopefully my off season start getting some workouts in here and stuff. So you guys might see some more footage from me training in this gym. But yeah, for today, we're just gonna work with the crew. We got a couple hours of shooting, get some good content for them. And we'll see how it goes. So stay tuned, enjoy the video. Competition bench press. Dumbbells up to 26 kg right around back there. Yeah, I love this gym. Honestly, wish I was just training right now. I could be smashing, but we're here for a photo shoot, so we're gonna even do it now. And we are filming some behind the scenes. So stay tuned to the YouTube channel. I got like 3 or 4 videos coming this week, guys. I'm gonna send you another one, so stay tuned for it. And it's all about that. A lot of that has to do with women equality and shit.
Give us a flex.
You want flex? Don't have to tell me twice.
He's like, okay, drops the shirt.
Let's go.
Yeah, set it up however you want to.
We'll find a ladder.
Yes, sir. Do you mind rolling the bay doors down for a second?
Yeah, fuck, I don't know if this hat's gonna work. So we're just here. Guys are putting up a bed sheet by the looks of it. Don't know why.
Wrap you up in it.
Just assume that they are professionals. They know what they're doing. So man, we're just going to keep sipping our Starbucks and taking more caffeine today than we should as usual. And I do need a protein shake soon, though. I was just informed it's 10 o'clock. Usually I have my protein shake around 10:30, 11, so I got that out in the fridge. Might have to do that. I also brought a meal just in case, because when you're in prep, you don't go anywhere without food. So I brought my protein shake. That's always my first meal. Today's a rest day from the gym, so I have another meal with no carbs in it. So I brought that meal too, so I'll get all my no carb meals out of the way early. So that's 10 ounces of steak and pepper. So we might get into that. I might eat that when I go home. All depends on what time we finish up here. But yeah, guys, in prep, doing photo shoots and stuff. 9 days out from Nationals. Just gotta take the whole way with you wherever you go. It's part of the deal, right? So, but I am hoping though we can get this done and I can go home and enjoy that meal. But if not, we gotta eat it on the run. It's all good.
We are, we're going to keep going. I just put a different lens, so with the same thing, just different perspective.
All
right. I'm going to be actually a little bit tighter for this one.
All right, guys, so halfway through the photo shoot, got to get into meal number one. So that is, obviously I've already had some of this, but 2 scoops of authentic whey, 15 grams of natural peanut butter, blended up with some ice and water. Absolutely delicious. So yeah, guys, this is the first meal of the day. Lower carbs today, because like I said, we're not training. Just gonna do some dog walking and stuff with cardio, gotta practice posing. So yeah, my first 2 meals are gonna be no carbs. And then my 4 meals after that will be carbs. But my day of eating video has already been posted before this one's gonna be posted, so you guys know what my meals look like anyway. But yeah, guys, just wanted to show you the shake. So highly recommend you try this if you're trying to go like low carb breakfast. Scoop or two of protein, Jack Factory, bit of natural peanut butter, get your fats and proteins in, save your carbs for later in the day for training if that's what you're trying to do, or if you're just trying to trim some body fat, keep the carbs on the lower side. This is a delicious meal, and even though it's just a shake, it keeps you satiated for very long because it's protein and fat, and that's what's going to keep hunger levels down, keep cravings down. So if you're trying to get in shape, this is a wicked first meal of the day.
Okay, cool. Let's do it. You guys all good?
Yeah, let's just walk through the motion real quick. So yeah, there you go. You'll come up. I'll just count with your eyes.
Do you want to do the set first?
You do the set first. We're going to do like a quick set just to get the flow and get some intensity in the posture.
Okay.
And then I'm going to get your set.
Yes, okay. Yeah, so quick set.
When I cross the finish line, I'm just getting started.